Now then, let us begin the story where I am the protagonist.
Now, you are next. If you are worthy of becoming a soldier who will protect Leanbox, then it will be no problem for you to draw this holy sword. What's the matter?
I can comprehend the part about the holy sword and soldierly capabilities, but what in heavens are you sitting on?
Him? His name is Gooman. He is, as you can see, a Dagu man. Over here is Lady, a Dagu lady. They're both my loyal subordinates.
The sensation of her rear pressing against the small of my back is...
Now, Vert dear, go ahead and pull that sword out.
Dear me, even though this is my main story, what is this joke of a still shot? I can almost feel the world's ill will.
I'm not interested in your monologue. Time is precious. Draw the sword.
Understood. I've done it! I've drawn the holy sword!
Congratulations! You are the 983,067th wielder of the sword.
Excuse me? Just one moment. I'm the 983-something? Why have so many been able to draw the sword?
Do you not understand? Well, Vert, it means that you are number 983,067 of the people who've drawn the sword. It's a simple concept.
Which means there are that many other wielders of the sword, soldiers such as I?
You need not concern yourself with that number. Including myself, it's better to have a rather large number of pawns. Now, Vert, you've officially become a Leanbox soldier. You'll get to work immediately. I'm assigning you a mission to suppress outside invaders.
Outside invaders? Who are these outside invaders?
It's as the name implies. There are those who pose a threat to this nation from the outside. I'll have you first fight the outsiders in the forest near the coastline. I wish for you to protect the forest for the citizens' sake. Also, accept this as a farewell gift.
A 100 credits? Wait, this is all I get for a parting gift?
I leave the rest to you. That is all.
After I made contact with Neptune and the others, I journeyed toward Leanbox's Basilicum. However, the Leanbox that greeted me was merely a counterfeit of the original. It was as if I had never existed while Esha, of Gold Third as Leanbox's ruler, was adorned with love and praise from the citizens. I was also aware that the nation was being threatened by outside invaders and something called the delusionary phenomenon. This was apparently indicative of a foreign invasion, but I felt as though there was another meaning hiding beneath the surface of it all. Also, the office of the soldier was restructured as a more accessible profession. Leanbox designed this initiative to strengthen national security. If one has the aptitude, she is given a mission to defeat outsiders, and depending on the results, she might receive financial compensation. In order to investigate what happened to Leanbox and to get closer to Esha, I registered as a soldier. I've scoured all corners of the internet. I can't believe the existence of CPUs has been so impeccably erased. Honestly, what is this magic? Who used it? On top of all this, I'm unable to contact Neptune and the others. This is most worrying. Well, nothing will be solved by complaining. Even if my existence is known only to me, this is still Leanbox. And Leanbox is my nation. As her CPU, I must maintain my duty to her. Wait. Before any of that, however, I must ascertain the security of my account on Four Goddesses Online 2. Oh. Thank goodness. My main and my sub are safe. I'm so glad the countless hundreds of hours I've played and thousands spent were not wasted. I'm sure it's because my actions on Four Goddesses Online 2 were greatly admired. Now that I've found my accounts to be safe, I can place my all into protecting Leanbox from the invaders. Let us make this a wonderful journey. Shall we go? May we head towards the game shop? This is where you're going. I've been walking for quite a while, but have yet to arrive at my destination. Who goes there? This is a military weapon? It doesn't seem to belong to Leanbox.
Target acquired. Annihilate!
My, that's not very reassuring. No matter. I will not hesitate to strike you down. That does not matter much, however. All it is to me is some EXP and credits. Now, who to choose? Still had spear!
Emergency! Target confirmed.
I will skewer you all at once!
Emergency!
I've been underestimated, it seems. You weren't worthy of being my opponent. It was only a machine, after all, and certainly no personal enemy of mine. Now, who would manufacture such a thing? That logo. It's... When she said invaders, I never considered this was a possibility. To think... the station. What was that? Has something happened at my destination point? I'll have to confirm the situation first. I'll just connect to the Basilicom using the soldier's dedicated line. There.
Hello. I wondered who this would be. I didn't think there were any survivors.
What exactly is going on? Have you truly had no contact from the force that preceded me?
I'll explain in detail, but I need you to return here immediately. Hurry.
Return? Have you gone mad? Aren't there soldiers stationed there for that giant operation?
In all likelihood, they're no longer here.
I don't understand what you mean.
It's exactly as it sounds. Thankfully, you're safe. Because you're a valuable force, I can't lose you. Return here at once.
I refuse.
I can't hear you.
Then I'll continue sending masses of I refuse ASCII art to clog up the communication line.
Troublesome. Do as you wish.
I will do so without you ordering me. I couldn't possibly return alone when there are injured people up ahead of me. This is where you're going. let us depart. May we head towards the game shop?
Thank you.
Let's aim for a no damage clear. Arcade is. I won't allow anyone to scratch my beautiful skin. Let's aim for a no damage clear. Thank you. initiative wins. Attack. Are you ready? Go ahead, fear! Who's next? Quite easy. Jump! Leap! Jump! I wonder what's inside. You've let your guard down. Prepare yourself! Ha! No! Yeah! Here I come! Too. No one can stand up to my beauty! Jump! Let's finish this quiz! I have games to play! Still have the spear! Checkmate. Quite easy. Jump. I must first repel the outside invader. But if they're bold enough to invade alone, it must be serious. I had better prepare myself. Is it the invader? I know you're hiding there. Show yourself.
Huh? That voice. Is that you, Vert?
Netgear? What in heavens? Why are you here?
Thank goodness! I'm so relieved to finally run into a familiar face!
Are you the outside invader?
What do you mean, outside invader? I just came to help you. Neptune asked me to. It was hard to get here, though. It was kind of surprising. All boats headed to Leanbox were canceled suddenly. I transformed and flew here, but I was attacked by the sea, and chased a while after that. It was horrible.
I see. I'm so glad it was a misunderstanding.
Huh? You mean... So the attacks weren't without reason.
Please rest assured, though. I'll explain our circumstances and clear this all up.
Thank you very much.
By the way, you mentioned Neptune asked you to come here. Where did you come from? Planetune?
Yes, I met up with her in Planetune, but... She said you didn't have anyone to rely on like the other nations do. So she sent me, you know, to help you.
Oh... I am ever so grateful, Neptgear. To think you were so worried about my well-being, you would fly overseas to rush to my side. You truly are my younger sister.
Vert, please don't hug me in a place like this. It'll be embarrassing if someone sees. Also, you're talking it up a little too much.
Let's hurry back to the city. I want to know what state Planetune is in, and also, Neptgear, you're covered in filth. We'll head to the bath and I'll cleanse every nook and cranny of yours until you're sparkling.
What is this? I sense danger. Oh, right. Hey, Vert, weren't you saying something about investigating a Demon King?
That's right. I was so happy to see you that I had completely forgotten. I'm sorry, but could you help me for a little while? Your guard down. Ha! I've got you.
Ha! It's my turn. There. This will be it. Ha! Next.
Huh? What shall I do?
It's my turn. This will be it. Next. Did everyone see how I did?
Jump!
This level of scratch is nothing for me. What's inside? Thank you for being concerned about me. How is it? Oh, so you are my opponent. Now, who to choose? I must frequently take care of my... Those who take the initiative win. Towards the game shop. allow anyone to scratch my beautiful skin. So this is where you're going. Let's do our best. Jump! Leap! Jump! Leap! Jump! Jump! What a wonderful item! Leap! Jump! My, what a one! Let's aim for a no damage clear. Does this suit me? Choose you. It is my turn.
I guess we have to do this.
I choose you.
All right, I'll go calmly.
It is my turn.
Can't be.
I've got you!
Even a CPU candidate can get things done when it counts. I feel power overflowing! So this is where you're going.
I've returned.
Delightful. May we head towards the game shop? This isn't an arcade, is it? Let's aim for a no-doubt. So this is where you're going. This isn't an arcade, is it? Now, let us depart. This is the one. May we head towards the game shop? So this is where you're going. Here comes a source of money and experience.
What should I do? I'll be serious!
This is the one!
Jump! I'll work hard. Jump! It's our chance to attack together!
What shall I do?
It's my turn! Sorry!
It is my turn!
Leave this to me! I did it! Did everyone see how I did?
Shall I do?
Leave this to me!
I will attack. Who's next? Quite easy. Leap! Let's finish this quick. I have games to play. Still have fear.
What should I do? Thank you for worrying about.
Let's finish this quiz! I have games to play! Who's next? My beauty has been further polished! Those who take the initiative win!
Still have fear!
This developed truly burdens one's back.
What should I do? Now, who to choose? Leave this to me! I did it!
What shall I do?
I'll be serious! Out!
I will attack. Are you ready? I've been under it.
Quick! Leap! Jump! Leap!
You've let your guard down.
It's kind of painful.
What shall I been under?
I win! Leap!
Jump! Leap!
Please heal me!
Jump!
It's our chance to attack together!
What shall I do?
Leave this to me!
It is my turn! Who's next?
Quick!
Jump! Those who take the initiative win!
I'll be serious! Sorry! Yay! We've won!
Leap! Being this developed truly burdens one's back. Jump! 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 Leap! So this is where you play. We head towards the game shop. This isn't an arcade!
Let's go!
Jump! Jump!
Yay! Successful surprise
attack! Now, who's checkmate? No one can stand up to my... Jump!
It's our chance to attack together!
What shall I do? Who's next?
Quick!
Those who take the initiative win! Who's next? No one can stand up to my... Jump! 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 This is a simple requirement for me. This isn't an arcade, is it?
Let's do our best, everyone!
It is my turn!
Who's next? To me! I did it! Yay, we won!
Now, let us depart. I've returned. Can you take a look at this? Is it the At General Summary site? It looks like they've summarized all the sightings of Lean Box's invaders. I see. It's a summary article of chat threads from various forums. If the source posts aren't hoaxes, then there should be... Bingo!
Today, I've called you two for one reason. I want you to follow the Demon King's trail.
The Demon King? And what of the invaders?
You both are proficient in a specific set of skills, and this assignment utilizes them.
Understood. But of course, you'll be giving us detailed information in regards to the Demon King, yes?
Of course. I'll send you the details once you leave.
Then please excuse us.
Why did she use the word invaders? I'm sure there was no information on outside invaders closing in. Well, that doesn't matter. What's more important is that I...
Vert? About the invaders, will it be okay if we just leave them alone?
Even if Goldthird would leave them, I most certainly will not. Let's defeat the invaders while we track the Demon King.
Okay.
Now, let us depart. I will attack. Are you ready?
Major
now, who to choose?
We can handle high-speed battle!
Major!
I'll be serious!
Major!
What shall I do?
Major!
Checkmate! I struggled on purpose to make things more interesting. Level up! Are you ready? Leave this to me!
I think something hit me.
Ha! I'll be serious! Next!
It is my turn!
I'll be serious! I'm sorry! Yay! We've won!
Those who take the initiative win.
Ha! I'll be serious. Yep! shall I? What should I do? I will attack.
I've been under a...
Wait! Jump! Jump! Let's finish this quiz! I have games to play! It's my turn! What shall I do?
Leave this to me! I did it!
Yay! We've won! Let's finish this quiz! I have games to play! Yes! It's my turn! What shall I do?
Leave this to me!
Attack. Are you ready? Checkmate. No one can stand up to my beauty. Jump! Jump! Leap! Jump! 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 Now, who to choose?
I'll be serious! Next!
It is my turn!
I'll be serious! Yay! I got... Yay! We've won!
Jump!
It's starting to get a little painful.
Jump! My, what a wonderful item! Jump! Leap! Jump! Those who take the initiative win! Jump! It's our chance to attack together!
I will attack. Are you ready?
Leave this to me!
Now, there's...
It's our chance to attack together!
I will attack. Are
it's
you ready?
Turn.
What shall I've never...
Let's all go now, everyone!
What shall I do?
What should I do?
Now, who should...
I'll be serious! It's... It might be kinda nice if you healed me too.
You've let your guard down.
What should I do?
Now, who could I've never...
It's our chance to attack together!
It is my turn!
Leave this to me!
What there's no need... I would be happy if someone were to heal me, just in case.
Leave this to me!
I will, but I've never...
It's starting to get a little painful.
You've let your guard down. There's no...
It's our chance to attack together!
Now, there's no...
Let's finish this quick!
I have games to play.
What should I do?
How many points?
What shall I do?
It's my turn! It might be kinda nice if you healed me soon, maybe.
Games to play.
I'll be serious.
It is my turn.
What should I do?
Now, who to choose?
It's my turn. We're running.
Things are starting to become difficult. What shall I do?
What should I do? It's a... It's our chance to attack together!
What shall I do?
It's my turn! Let's all go now, everyone!
It is my turn! I've been underestimated, it seems. No one can stand up to my... Where you're going. I've returned.
Become a fully fledged CPU.
How is it? This isn't an arcade, is it?
All right, I'm ready anytime.
I will attack. Are you ready?
What should I do? I did it!
Now, who could go next?
What should I do? Next? Yay, we've won!
Now, let us... this is the only way to truly enjoy tea. This is the one.
Surprise attack! No way!
It doesn't work. Now, who to choose?
Checkmate! Leave this to me! Yay! I got one!
Now, who to choose?
It's my turn! Yay! I got one! We won!
Jump! Those who take the initiative win!
I'll be serious!
I will attack. Are you ready?
It's my turn!
What shall I do? Who's
next? Leave this to me!
What shall I... Who's next? I win! Jump! Leap! Jump!
About me.
This level of scratch is nothing for me. Let's finish this quiz. I have games to play.
What should I do?
What shall I do?
Leave this to me.
I will attack. Are you ready?
I'm serious. I did it.
Now I've been under a... I win.
I won't back down! Mirage dance! Jump! I wonder what's inside. Leap! Inside. We found you, Demon King. As his name suggests, he has an unseemly and sinister appearance.
Vert, this isn't the Demon King. It's a monster from Zero Dimension.
Are you certain?
It's not exactly the same type, but it's the same species as the one Neptune and I fought before. But why a Zero Dimension monster?
We can consider the reasons later. Right now, our priority is to defeat this threat to Leanbox.
Right!
No matter how strong the opponent,
I choose
you. I won't lose!
My turn.
I won't hold back!
Here I go!
Now, what shall I do?
Here! All right, I'll go calmly. With it. I won't hold back! Bird and I will cut through!
We'll show you our well-coordinated, high-speed attack! Match our timing. Final strike.
This can't be.
Ouch! I won't hold back. Who's next? This is my our power.
We've successfully defeated him. Although with this meager level of power, it's like you said, Nepgear, this is no Demon King.
Well, now that we have defeated it, what do we do?
Esha wouldn't believe us if we merely told her it's not the Demon King. We'll just have to carry it back to the Basilicom.
We have to carry this disgusting body?
Don't jest. I'd never touch it. Let's contact them and ask them to come pick it up. And we may as well take advantage of it if we can.
I didn't expect the Demon King to be captured this quickly, but I guess I should have expected this from a CPU and a CPU candidate.
Of course.
I didn't think she'd actually believe that thing was the Demon King.
You're the only one who knows its true identity, so why wouldn't she believe it?
What?
I highly doubt you'd solely reward us with words of thanks after we captured the Demon King, would you?
I see. You desire a reward. Then allow me to grant your requests. To praise you for this success, I will reward you with anything you wish.
Anything you say. Anything at all?
Yes.
I wish for all of Leanbox's, no, all of the world's limited edition games with all of the pre-order bonus items. Of course, not only mainstream games, but also the packaged versions of online and mature adult games.
Vert, what are you doing asking for such personal desires? Didn't we discuss how we'd ask for Leanbox if she'd give us a reward?
Huh? Oh, you've misunderstood, Nepgear. That was, of course, a joke. Yes, it was just a little joke.
It didn't sound like one.
They say in order to fool your enemy, you must first fool your allies.
That doesn't apply to this situation.
What a rowdy lot. If you want Leanbox so much, you can take it.
Huh?
What?
How serious is this statement of yours?
Now that the Demon King has been captured, I have no reason to keep this nation or my standing in it. Do as you wish.
We did it, Vert!
I didn't expect to have Leanbox returned to me so easily.
Now I can finally make my most important wish come true, Isha.
Isha?
Excuse us, Esha. We have a report on the Demon King.
Yes? What is it? Go on, speak.
First, concerning his condition, it looks as if he's not unconscious, but already dead.
What?
We investigated his body composition thoroughly. As you know, I possess a keen sense of taste, and my tongue tells me this is just a regular monster.
What do you mean? Are you telling me this is not the Demon King?
It both is and isn't.
You mean to say what we thought was the Demon King was only called so, but it was really just an ordinary monster?
That's about right.
I see.
Wait, Esha, where are you going?
What's the meaning of this? That wasn't a Demon King?
Don't be so upset. That used to be feared as a Demon King, back then.
You tricked me.
Tricked? Weren't you the one who misunderstood me? So, what will you do now? You've run out of time, haven't you? Then I'll tell you of one last resort, but the price will be steep.
Outside has a certain charm to it.
much rather visit an arcade than idle here. So this is where you're going. Let's do our best. Those who take the initiative win. No, oh, how I love that. Those who take the initiative win.
It's my turn. Yay, I got one.
It is my turn.
Leap.
Jump. Jump. You've let your guard down. I've been under it. No one can stand up to my... I have games to play. Checkmate.
Quick!
I won't...
Leap!
Jump!
Let's all go now, everyone!
I will attack. Are you ready?
Become a fully-fledged CP!
Now, let us depart. A quick rest sounds delightful. May we head towards the game shop? It was going well, but it was exposed at the very last second.
I'm sure there's another way. I'll keep helping you until you resume control of Leanbox. Let's do our best, okay?
Right. I'm sure we will perform wonderfully. Thank you, Nepgear. Oh no. If I do get Leanbox back, then Nepgear will be forced to return home to Planetune. It might be better for things to stay as they are. for eternity.
Vert? Did you just mumble something slightly strange and disturbing?
No. No, you must be hearing things. We've been working non-stop for a while, so you must be tired.
I'm pretty sure I wasn't hearing things.
That's my cell phone. Strange. It's rare for Esha to text me.
She does usually call instead. Even I've noticed that. What does it say?
This is Esha. Please stop Esha. That's it.
Oh, so Esha probably sent it from Esha's phone. That makes sense. Wait, who's Esha?
I believe I heard Esha whisper that name to herself fairly recently. Oh, I just received another. Esha has taken 1,000,000 Ranpigs to the Golden Summit. There's no time. You need to stop her.
I wonder who she is.
I don't know. Although if she's using Esha's communicator, then she must be someone close to her.
Do you have any ideas? Have you seen anyone that might be her around?
No, no idea. Esha was always alone whenever we met. There's no use meditating on this now. We must hurry and locate Esha.
But what's the Golden Summit? Have you ever been there before, Vert?
No, that must be new. No such place existed with that name before. There is one new place that has appeared ever since Gold Third, Esha, has started ruling this nation.
Oh! Would that be...
Yes, if my hunch is correct, it must be one of those four golden towers that have appeared in game industry. May we head towards the game shop? May we head towards the game shop? This isn't an arcade, is it? Outside has a certain charm to it. Shall we go? Let us make this a wonderful journey. So this is where you're going. This is the Golden Summit.
It's huge.
This is my first time seeing it up close, but it truly is gilded. I wonder if it's completely made out of gold.
It's hard to tell. I've only seen real gold used in overpriced audio cables, so...
Let's hurry inside. I don't know what she's planning, but if it will put Leanbox in danger, then as a CPU, it's my duty to put an end to this.
Whoa! What is this place?
I knew it wasn't a regular tower, but to think it would be like this on the inside. Estra?
Wait a second, Vert. She's acting kind of... or, well, she seems unlike herself.
Now that you mention it, she does seem... off. Who are you?
Are you Esha?
No.
Oh, she spoke. Then who are you? Huh. Why won't she answer me?
This could possibly be...
The one who was texting you?
You've been waiting for us, correct?
Yes.
Oh, she spoke again.
Are you our ally?
Yes.
Then my next question. Esha is here, is she not?
Yes.
I knew it was so. Most likely, she is only capable of responding with yes or no.
Oh, I get it. That's why she didn't respond to my question.
Yes.
Oh, she answered me! Yay!
Who exactly are you, anyway? You look quite similar to Esha, but... Of course, there would be no way you'd be able to answer that. Which means... Oh, I know! Are you... Esha?
Yes.
I knew it! But your appearance... A text. That body holds both the souls of Esha and myself within it. Only one of us can be in control at any given time, and that's usually Esha. However... In this tower, I can temporarily materialize as a spirit, so I wanted to come to meet you. That is her message.
Why did you send it by text?
She says, I'm sorry, I have difficulty speaking in front of people. I didn't expect that would be the reason this key person in this final dungeon-esque place is so taciturn.
Esha, were you possibly the sender of the letter that was in Vert's room?
She says, correct. While Esha was asleep, I came forward and sent the letter. I could have used her cell phone, but I was afraid she would find out. So that would seem to be her reason for using a letter. All that I can do is guide you to where Esha is. There isn't much time. The ritual will begin soon. You must hurry.
She disappeared! What was she?
I'm not sure, but we had better move quickly and find where Esha is. So this is where you're going.
I've returned.
So this is where you're going. This is the one. My, what a wonderful item. Are you ready?
checkmate.
It's my turn. Leave this to me.
I'm sorry.
Yay, we won!
It's our chance to attack together.
Now, who to
I'll
choose?
Be serious.
Here we go.
It is my turn.
I'll be serious.
Nonsense.
What shall I been under? Quite easy.
Jump. Leap. Jump.
Yay! Successful surprise
now,
attack.
Now, who to choose? Now, who to choose?
It's my turn! Next! Yay, we've won!
Leap!
Let's all go now, everyone!
What shall I do?
I will skewer you all at once!
Oh!
No! No one can stand up to my beauty.
To return home and play games. This is about the time I'd receive an emergency quest.
Jump! Leap! Jump! 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 Leap! Jump! Leap! Jump! Leap!
Developed truly burdens one's back. Shall we take a break for tea time? Being this developed truly burdens one's back.
Leap! Jump! Leap!
It might be kind of nice if you healed me soon, maybe.
Wonderful item! You believe you can win against me!
Here we go!
Okay!
Okay!
It's my turn!
It is my turn!
Who's next? To me!
Okay.
What should I do? It's my turn.
What shall I do?
Nonsense.
What should I do?
I will attack.
Nonsense.
Are you ready? Checkmate. Quite easy. can withstand this setback.
Okay, okay, here we go.
Now, who to choose?
Nope, level up!
Leap. I wonder what's inside.
Leap.
Jump.
Leap. Leap.
Jump. 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 My, what a wonderful item. Jump.
Leap.
Jump.
Leap.
Jump.
Leap.
Jump.
Jump.
Leap.
Jump.
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 I wonder what's inside.
I'm still fine. Thank you for worrying about me.
Thank you. Longer until we find Usha.
All this walking is getting tiring. I think I'm getting thirsty too.
I concur. If I knew we were to walk this much, I would have bought a drink.
Here, take this then.
Oh, how very kind. Thank you.
Huh?
Chill, refreshing, and so easy to drink. How delightful.
I'm glad you liked it. What? What's wrong, Nepgear? Why are you opening and closing your mouth like a fish? Neptune, why are you here? It's been a while, huh? Haven't seen you since Zero Dimension, and I haven't seen Miss Busty over here since that hotel bath.
Huh? You?
Do you know her too, Vert?
Yes. We've met at the hotel's public bath, but I didn't realize she was the other Neptune that you had met.
Surprised, aren't ya?
Well, yes. I can hardly believe it. I couldn't see your face well with all that steam, but you look just like Neptune.
But why are you here? Simple. It's because I'm a member of Affymax, and I'm on a mission to intercept the two of you. What? Why are you part of Affymax? Well, it's complicated. But since that's what's happening, let's just battle it out already. Fight you either, Nepgear. Even though it's a sad thing, that's just how this plot unfolds.
I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll be serious! Let's
Nepgear! What shall I do?
Stop!
Hey!
Ouch! Yeah. Leave it to me!
Take it down! That was a bug.
That didn't hurt. I shall go forth.
Just kidding.
I will attack. Are you ready?
It's my turn.
All right.
Into the spectrum. What shall I do?
I'll be serious. Mirage dance.
As expected of you, Neptgear. I think you've gotten a little stronger since we last met. And you're much better than I expected, Miss Busty.
I welcome the compliment, but could you refrain from calling me that absurd name?
Well, sure. Then what should I call you?
Well, how about a more sweet and adorable name? Perhaps you can call me Vert.
All right, break time over. Let's resume the battle.
Hey, why are you ignoring me?
Finally.
Now, who to choose?
What should I do?
What shall I do?
I'll be serious.
Finally.
What shall I do?
It's my turn.
My eyes are spinning everywhere.
I'll be serious. I did it. I'm a mess.
Oh, how I love that level up sound.
She really is strong.
Even if she's a different person, she still fights as a Neptune should.
You guys are plenty strong as well. Seriously, I said it already, but you're much stronger than last time, Neptgear. That makes sense, though. You've probably been grinding a lot down here, huh? Nice work.
Speaking with such meta-mannerisms is just like our Neptune as well.
Neptune, please, stand aside. I don't have any time to be wasting in fighting you right now. Besides, I don't even want to fight with you.
Yeah, sure thing. My job was just to stall you guys. I'm not really trying to defeat you. Besides, she never told me how long I had to stall you for anyway. I probably accomplished my mission by now, I think.
Neptune, what's going on in that brain of yours?
Well, see you again soon, Neptgear, Miss Busty.
Neptune, wait!
She left.
Why is she?
I understand that it concerns you, but we must stop Esha before doing anything else.
Yeah, I know, but...
Since you had more of a relationship with her, it's difficult for me to empathize in the same way. In any case, you will have to hold that thought until we locate Esha. I have a feeling the reason Neptune stood in our way is related to her somehow.
So you think Esha is connected to Affymax?
Possibly, if my reasoning is correct anyway. But to confirm this, we must move on ahead.
Leap!
Esha!
You two. I'm surprised you found this place.
What are you planning on doing by gathering all the Ranpigs?
It does not concern you.
It does concern us. We've come here because Esha urged us to find you.
I see. That's why there were messages on my cell phone I couldn't recall.
I'll ask you again. What are you planning to accomplish by sacrificing a million Ranpigs?
I guess it's no use. I'll tell you. Now that we know the Demon King was just an illusion, I have run out of options. Before her soul disappears, I must create a vessel for my soul.
What are you getting at?
then, listen well to the tale of a pitiful girl.
Very well. The truth of our current strife will finally be explained. I will listen to the reason you've persisted for so long.
A long time ago, I was creating a film. I made a mistake that almost took my life.
Huh? I'm sorry. For a moment, I thought you said film. Did you say kiln, as in those industrial ovens?
No, you heard correctly. A film.
When you say film, you're referring to the moving pictures, yes? Not some kind of coding?
Correct.
What do you mean you are making a film?
I thought I'd finally hear the truth of our situation, and you begin by telling jokes? Return my excitement this instant.
Please calm down, Vert. It may get more exciting from here on out, so let's listen until the end of the story.
After my failure and I began to die, Isha reached out a helping hand. We weren't particularly close. In fact, it could be said that we were rivals. But even still, she tried to save me. Unfortunately, my body was far too gone for her spells to have effect. Using a forbidden spell, she took my soul from my dying body and transferred it into hers. Ever since then, this body has held the souls of both Isha and me. But human bodies aren't designed to house two souls at once. Naturally, her body couldn't withstand the burden, and although it's been gradual, it's beginning to break.
That's why you wish to obtain a body of your own.
Exactly. I can't let Isha die.
Oh! You're not thinking of creating a new body with those ranpigs, are you?
That's exactly what I'm thinking. I thought the Demon King's body would satisfy the law of equivalent exchange. That's not possible now. The ranpigs will have to do.
I finally understand the reason you were so persistent about the Demon King. And, as I suspected, the soldiers weren't recruited for fighting outside invaders. You just needed them to capture him.
Correct.
And the invaders were created yourself in order to train the soldiers, yes?
You caught on to that plan too, did you?
Of course. Even though the parts were from other nations, they all had a stamp that clearly showed they were from Leanbox.
As expected of a CPU, I suppose. But that doesn't matter now. Goomin! Lady!
You called, Esha?
What's our job this time?
Are the preparations complete?
If you're talking about the ranpigs, yes. All 1 million are in their cages.
All right. I'll head to the ritual area immediately. Please, deal with these two.
So, they figured us out. Okay, we'll do our best for Isha.
It's in your hands now.
Where are you going?
Whoa there, step back. You two won't be getting any farther than this.
Then we'll simply pass through by force. Let's go, Nepgear.
Okay.
Even if my opponents are CPUs, my pectorals can handle this.
I'm not very fond of these hot-blooded types. What shall I do?
Here I go!
Be entranced by my muscles.
I will attack. Are you ready?
Leave this to me!
I never thought it. I'll use my trump card. Sexy pose! Oh no! This tried and true pose of sexiness won't work against girls! Damn!
It is my turn!
Here I go!
Be entranced by my muscles!
Now, who to choose?
Oh, dear. Leave this to me!
Makeup will come off. Yay,
now, who
one.
To choose?
I was furious!
Do you mean to tell me even my highly trained pectorals can't take these attacks? Be entranced by my muscles.
What should I do?
What shall I do? I will show you my ultimate spear technique.
Muscles that exceed my muscles?
It's my turn! Push me down! This'll do!
My muscles are screaming!
What shall I do? Who's next? How strange. This didn't go as planned.
Yay! I leveled up!
You've got a great punch. My pectorals are still jiggling.
I'm done as well. You're really strong, Vert.
You two are surely aware of what Esha is attempting to do, yes?
Of course.
Then why do you help her?
That's because Esha is just as precious to us as she is to Esha.
Esha was originally a friend of ours from a long time ago. At first, we were shocked when we discovered her soul was in Esha's body. She was a kind girl, despite her poor social skills, but we never had even heard of someone using a forbidden spell to displace a soul.
But it's what Esha truly wanted. So we decided that we'd all live together along with Esha. However, after some time had passed, Esha revealed that a time was coming when her body could no longer hold both of their souls. Since then, we've searched so desperately for a way to save Esha.
And so you've arrived at this method.
That's right. We may not have known her long, but Esha is a part of our family. She was saved purely by the kindness of Esha's heart. That's enough of a reason for us to help, even if we have to do something inhumane.
Well, I don't think you two were very human to begin with.
Don't be so insensitive, Vert. They have such a good, moving story to tell.
I understand why you would support her, but there's something that simply doesn't make sense.
What is it?
How did Esha come to discover that their body would not last?
It is her body, after all. Isn't it natural she would know about her own body the best?
What did Esha have to say about it? It was originally her body, was it not?
Esha said it wasn't true, but Esha insisted that she was just trying to endure the pain.
I see. I have one last question. Who proposed this method of transferring Esha's soul into another vessel, an actual body?
The way to create a new body, using the Demon King, or now using the Ram Pigs as substitutes, were all Esha's ideas.
But now that I think of it, it's kind of odd how these ideas seem to have come to her.
Odd? How so?
She often falls asleep while sitting in a chair. Whenever she came up with those ideas Goo Man mentioned, it was always right after she woke.
Esha's a clever kid. She's probably always thinking of crazy ideas, even in her dreams.
Well, it was different with the rent pigs, though. Someone named R4 suggested that idea.
R4?
That name. It's the same name as the deity of sin who once terrorized game industry. It's also the same name as the opponent Nepgear battled in Zero Dimension.
That's right. So naturally, we were shocked at the coincidence. But don't worry. She may have bad taste in makeup, but she's definitely a human. Oh, but that girl Neptune who came along with R4 was very sweet, inside and out.
I didn't expect to hear her name in a place like this. Her characteristics match up with the R4 I fought in Zero Dimension 2, but I thought we had defeated her.
I see now. I'm starting to see some connections here. This is merely speculation, but it might be possible that R4's deceived Esha.
Could that really be true?
My instincts tell me it's highly probable.
Then would that mean this whole issue about her body falling apart isn't true?
If Esha didn't agree with Esha's story about the failing body, then it's likely. Deception is a game R4 is all too familiar with.
No way! So we've been tricked!
Where is R4 currently?
She was with us moments ago, but she suddenly disappeared.
Then, in order to find out what is actually going on here, we'll need to speak with both Esha and Esha one more time. Could you two guide us to where they are?
Yes, we'll lead the way. Let's go and find the truth together.
Huh? A scratch? Oh!
Jump! 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 Leap! Jump! Jump!
What a wonderful item! wonder what's inside. Thank you for being concerned about me. My, what a wonderful item! I wonder what's inside.
Huh? A scratch? Oh, you're right! When did I get this?
How is it?
Jump! Leap!
The time has come. Let us begin. Esha, please stop this. Don't get in the way. This is for your sake, too.
No, I never wanted it to be like this.
This is our only option, Esha. This is all we can do to help ourselves.
Can't you see you've been deceived? Won't you please come to your senses?
That kind of talk is not necessary now. I'm returning your body to you, and that's that.
Esha, why? Why has it come to this?
Esha, wait!
Please, Esha, think this through one more time!
Esha, dearest, please, stop this plan!
You've defeated both Goo-Man and Lady, I see. No, worse. You've captured them. It's no matter. It's too late. I'm starting the ritual regardless.
It failed.
No, it can't fail. Once more. Why? Why won't it work?
It appears to truly have failed.
It seems like it. And from what I can see, she's failing to start the spell, but...
Could it be? Goo-Man, Lady, count the Ran Pigs, quickly.
But we're not your allies right now?
Oh well, fine. It's all right. Let's count them up real quick.
Yes. It's fine this way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I think all the tension just vanished.
Indeed.
999,994. 999,995. 999,996.
What? He already counted that much?
Goo Man's dynamic vision and calculation skills are supreme. They're completely unparalleled.
999,997. 999,998. 999,999.
Huh? What is it?
There's one missing.
What? Did you say? How can this be? When we came here, there were definitely 1 million of them.
This appears to be our only opportunity to put an end to this and stop Esha.
Stop me? You, whom I've already defeated?
I may have lost once, but now that Nepgear is with me, losing is an impossibility.
Very well. I will be your opponent, and you will feel the burn of my golden power once more.
You will be the one to face defeat. You will feel the might of Leanbox's CPU in every blow.
CPU!
Now go to the afterburn!
I won't hold back! Lightspeed sword dance? Formula X!
Let's go! Enough boasting. Come at
it. Distract.
Got you. Prepare yourself. There.
I'm fine.
Got you.
Now, what shall I do?
I no longer have doubts.
I choose you. I will have you perish here!
What?
Pierce through!
Not bad.
Not a shred of your soul shall remain!
What?
All right, I'll go calmly.
I will never go calmly.
Multiple beam launcher, overdrive! I'll slice through full power and shoot him down full power! I was waiting for this moment!
It is my turn.
Not bad, CPU. But enough, folks. Come at me.
Ow! I won't hold back. Lightspeed sword dance? Formula X!
What?
Yeah!
Now, what shall I do?
Prepare yourself. Got you.
Ouch!
Not bad.
I no longer have doubts.
I will never win.
I'm fine.
Yes!
I choose you.
I guess we have to do this. Multiple beam launcher, overdrive! I'll slice through full power and shoot him down full power! I was waiting for this moment!
Not bad. This is Isha's body. Killer soft! Held by my arms and die.
Ow!
Up, it is my turn.
I will have you perish here.
Ouch!
Not a shred of your soul shall remain!
Death should not have taken me.
We somehow won, but this isn't beautiful at all.
My beauty has been polished even further!
So, I am to fall, with my greatest desire unfulfilled.
There may be another method available. You won't have to sacrifice anyone. Would you care to keep looking? We can find it together.
I've already searched exhaustively for such a method. This was the only way. But even if this wish will not be granted, then all that's left to do is...
What are you plotting now?
I'm going to extinguish my soul from this body. It should be possible if I borrow the power of the Golden Summit. No, you mustn't do that! My life had already once been destined to die. It's nothing you need to worry over. I've caused you a lot of trouble, but our time together was fun. Thank you, Isha. Farewell.
You stubborn idiot!
Huh?
Why are you so committed to sacrifice?
I've already said. I've told you it's because this is the only way to save Isha.
Does that mean it's correct and proper to do? I have no idea what relationship you two have. What if it harms both of you in the process? Also, how could you dare waste the life that Isha so graciously saved? You can find a way to live together.
It's not possible.
Isha, is it even true that your body will not last any longer? That you will die if you continue hosting two souls?
Yeah, tell us, Isha. Is it true?
Isha, dear, speak up.
Please, you two, I appreciate your enthusiasm, but give me room to breathe.
No.
Oh, she said no!
It's been so long since I've heard her say that. That no is no lie.
As I've stated, you're both quite overbearing, so please refrain from...
No! Isha's just pushing herself for my sake. I'm not. I'm not pushing myself, Isha. You're just convincing yourself of that.
Isha is actually talking straight to Vert.
To think she'd be able to talk to anyone else besides us. It's wonderful.
What do you mean I'm just convincing myself? I felt something so abnormal and wrong and... What's abnormal? What? I feel nothing wrong with my body. What about you, Isha? What do you feel? I'm... Huh? Why had I thought that way? It was my own will to save you. You are not a burden to me. You don't ever need to concern yourself with thoughts like that. You don't hate me for this? If I hated you, I wouldn't have saved you. I saved you because your life was very dear to me, and that's the truth. Do you hate me, Esha? How could I possibly hate you? Esha, you saved me. I love you. Oh, how could I ever feel badly towards you? You saved me from certain death, and you even sympathize and care for me now. I'm so glad you didn't hate me after all. I'm sorry, Esha.
Lovely. Everything's been resolved, it seems.
Yes. Thank you for your hard work, Vert.
And thank you for helping me, Nepgear.
No, it's not done yet. I have a request.
What is it, Esha?
I want you to destroy this tower. Because this tower exists,
I've had questions about this tower since I first laid eyes upon it. What is this for, exactly?
This tower, the Golden Summit, is a symbol of Gold Third. And more importantly, it is the very source of our power. Can you see that crystal? This tower gathers the people's faith, and that crystal takes CPU share energy and converts it for Gold Third to be able to access it.
So this is the secret to your power. Wouldn't you lose these powers if we destroyed it?
I happened upon this power by chance. I have no stock in it. It's of no value to me.
I understand.
Neptune, you little imbecile! What's the meaning of this missing Ranpig?
That is just so strange. I thought I counted up 1,000,000. Must have messed up somewhere.
Don't give me! Tee-hee!
But the ritual doesn't really matter, right? You got what you're looking for.
Well, yes, that's true, I suppose.
Ooh, looks just like a regular console cable. But is it really what that person's looking for? You didn't get tricked with a fake, did you?
It's authentic. It's worn in all the right places. Notice its texture and flexibility. This is no fake. It's exactly what our master searches for. All we have to wait for is that moody ninja to steal the rest from the other nations.
So this is where you're going. I've returned. After we destroyed the tower's center, we took the 999,999 Ranpigs and left the Golden Summit behind us. There are still many unsolved mysteries, such as why the CPUs have been forgotten, or how to free the Ranpigs from the curse. But we were able to solve the troubles caused by a girl named Esha, who desired to save a girl named Esha without a single casualty. Leanbox is still in an unending battle with outside invaders, but with our new friend Esha and my younger sister Nepgear, I have a feeling this nation can be great again.
Wait a second! Did you call me your younger sister, Vert?
Oh, you heard that?
Everybody did!
Hmm. So they have. In any case, my story has come to a close.